Okay, I'm going to tell you two things about me that are not on my resume.
I've always wanted to work for a startup and understand how that works on a daily basis.
I like to ask very incisive questions and kind of go back and forth with the people that I'm collaborating with.
My career to date has been short enough to still retain a nice glut of enthusiasm, but long enough to know what I'm doing.